Hello, I'm Nikias Klohr, Head of R&D here at Resresult, and today I'm very proud to introduce our new Chip2Go programming machine. It is the first true application-specific chip programming machine for our industry. Let me show what it can do for you. First of all, it is a compact machine which comes at the fraction of the cost of a normal chip programming printer. And you will operate it with raw tag rolls like this. This is 1,000 tags that you can buy whenever you want. And you can encode your chip whenever and wherever you need them. To do that, there are several ways of telling the machine what to program the chip to. The first way would be to just type in the number, the bit number you want to program on the screen. This is actually the most simple way, but quite cumbersome. The second way is to connect a numpad to the rear USB port and just type in whatever bit you want to produce. And the third way is to scan a barcode on the back of a bit, which tells the machine what to do. So let me show you how it works. Currently, the machine is set to always produce duo tags. So whenever I type in a number, it will produce two tags in a row. So type in 1, 2, 3, press enter, and it programs the first chip. Once you take that chip, it programs the second chip, and you can take that, and now you have two chips programmed to 1, 2, 3. Obviously, you can also set the machine to only program one chip for every bip if you like that. The other way of telling the machine of what to do is the barcode scanner. So I have a bip with a barcode on the back here, and when I scan this barcode, it will produce a first chip for that bip, and then it will produce a second chip for that bip. And this is a pretty fail-safe mode of generating the transponders for your bips, because you will always scan the bip and then put the tags on there, and that's it. If for some reason you have a tag where you're unsure what it was programmed to, we have a check antenna here. So if you put the chip in front of that check antenna, the system will automatically show you what this chip was programmed to, for you to double check if you have the right chip for this bip. The machine is designed to be very robust for on-site use. So you can actually take it to your event if you want to. And it runs off a 12-volt power supply, so you could even run it on a 12-volt car battery if you need to. It is absolutely independent. It does not need any data connection. So no network or any other data connection. It can be used by anyone because it's extremely simple to use. Actually, you plug it in and you type in your bip or you scan your bip, it spits out the program chip and that's it. There is no setup and nothing that can go wrong. The idea is that this machine will be used for short-term bip production or even on-site late registration. The goal is that you will save chips that otherwise, at the moment, you have to pre-apply to the bips and with throwaway if there's a bad weather condition or for some other reason you don't have the expected number of participants. Actually, it enables you to produce short-term bips whenever you need them. This is, if you ask me, one of the major advantages of this machine, that it gives you the freedom and the peace of mind to produce chips whenever you need them. And be it a race director calling you one day for the event needing some bibs and chips. The machine is for pre-order now, so you can go into our webshop and order it. We give you a discount if you order it this year, and it will be shipped within this winter, and the pricing will be very competitive compared to any RFID printer that you know. The main advantage of this machine is that it is no printer. It is actually just a chip programming machine. It doesn't print anything on the chip. So it is less complex easier to build and easier to use. So I hope you like our new product, and we will do a follow-up video where I will go a little bit more into the technical details of how to set it up and what the other features are, and stay tuned for that. Thanks for watching.